How fickle my heart and how woozy my eyes. I struggle to find any truth in your lies. And now my heart stumbles on things I don't know. My weakness I feel I must finally show. Lend me your hand and we'll conquer them all. But lend me your heart and I'll just let you fall. Lend me your eyes, I can change what you see. But your soul you must keep totally free.
Some words that people call my brother to describe him are special and mentally handicapped. So ever since I've been growing up, I've lived with a brother who's older than me, who has a disability, which is Down syndrome. And he's affected my life greatly. He's made me more caring and more patient because I have to help him out with a lot of stuff. And I have to listen to words he says because it's kind of hard to understand him. So all my friends pretty much say that my brother is awesome. So obviously the word that fits him is awesome. And he's a great person and he's a blessing in my life.
The world uses words such as retarded to describe my brother. My brother's taught me to be more patient in understanding because he can't learn things as fast as we do. So it has taught me to slow down and really realize and like, dissect what he's facing and what he's struggling to comprehend that we do so simply. A few words that I would describe my brother with would be loving, caring.
Some words used by the world to describe my brother are different, unaccepted, and unappealing. My brother has motivated me to reach out into the special needs community and work one-on-one with them. One word to describe my brother would be loving.
For you created my inmost being, you knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you because I'm fearfully and wonderfully made. Your works are wonderful. I know that full well. Psalm 139:14.